How is it going, everyone? A friend recently said he had forgotten his password on his Mac and asked if I could reset it for him. Of course, I would love to help, but I think I should also share this method, in the hope that it will help more friends in need. Without further ado, I'm going to tell you how to reset your forgotten Mac password. The process is pretty simple and works on all Macs. As you can see, I deliberately forgot the login password for this MacBook, because that's what I needed. At this time, choose Shut Down. After the MacBook shut down, press the Command and R keys on the keyboard, do not let go, and press the MacBook power button to start. Until you see the Apple logo on the screen, then you can release the Command and R keys. After the progress bar runs, the above screen appears. In the menu bar of the screen, find the Utilities option, click and select Terminal from the drop-down menu. Now come to Fate Symbols Run window. Direct type reset password. Press Enter. Then appeared reset password window. Here, you can set a new password, or leave it blank. Click Next to show that your user account password has been reset, and you can restart and log in with the new password. Click Restart. And you can see that the MacBook comes to the login interface after restarting. Since I did not set the password just now, I directly press Enter, which will enter the system desktop. It's quick and effective, and you don't lose anything, except, of course, passwords that you've forgotten. Well, that's my method. If you have a better method, please let me know. If you think today's content helped you, please like, subscribe, and retweet it so that more people can get help. Also, don't forget to leave your feedback below and let me know what you thought of this video, if it was useful to you, if your problem is solved. That's my goal. I'll see you in the next video, but you can also tell me, what do you want to see? Bye-bye, guys.